is to sort of like work up your body and let that body work, open up how you're going to release the knife. So I don't want to necessarily go from here and then pull out and then come in if I can help out. I'd like all those actions to be the same thing at the same time, right? So no matter where the body, my knife is, it should come out of the action that I'm doing, rather than a secondary thing. So my defense and my attack should be basically the same action. So if my body's trying to escape, the escape itself is what releases the blade, right? So if I'm walking and something, blade hits me, the escape itself is what releases the blade. Okay, let's try that.